Mechanized travel is for official business only. Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Why not?
Can't just leave. Not now.
You have to. Take the others and get moving. I can handle a few Sith.
We're here to help.
Tau! Commander, you're just in time. Caesarios, now we can handle whatever the Empire throws at us.
It's not about you. If the Imps land a single shot on D9 before he finishes, we'll lose everything.
What do you mean?
All of our data! We grew crops in a radioactive wasteland. What we've learned could increase crop yields all across the Republic. Imagine how many people we could feed.
We'll handle it, Zarios. We need you to head to the shuttles and get everyone loaded up. The faster, the better.
This can't be the only place the data is stored. Couldn't you just get a copy from the colony databanks?
All of our computer systems have gone haywire. I don't know if it's the Imperial jamming or what. This is the only working terminal. Maybe our only shot.
Imperials coming in fast. Get moving, Zarios. I won't say it again.
All right. Let's go.
Thank you. Everyone okay?
Good here. I'm glad we got Zarios and the others out of here. That got a bit exciting. D9, were you able to get the files?
Get this back to the colony right away, Nadia. Make sure the Republic gets a copy.
Of course. I'm never gonna let Zarios live this one down. Speaking of, I'd better catch up with him and the rest of the crews. Make sure they get back to the colony safely. Really appreciate the help, Commander. We're lucky you joined us when you did. I'll meet you both back at the shuttles.
We should hurry to the old library. If they sent a force like this just for some farms, there's no telling how many troops they sent there.
Are you all right, Tao? Is there anything you want to talk about?
These weren't a bunch of brainless monsters, not like the Geonosians. But fighting them, killing them, it didn't really feel all that different.
They came here to kill people. No other reason. They were monsters, as far as I'm concerned.
Maybe so. Let's get moving.
Travel is for official business only.
Thank you. There must be something. 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 Somewhere. Where? Where?
Drop your weapon. Now.
Oh, such a mess. Always such a blasted mess with him.
Where is Nosterol? What have you done to him?
What? Oh, the Jedi. Over there, somewhere. But you're rather too late to help him, I think.
Wrong answer.
You don't seem like you care about the Jedi at all. Why are you even here?
My purpose is beyond your feeble comprehension. Leave me to my work.
We're not going anywhere.
Tiresome. Ignorant. Ugh. You speak to Darth Malora of the Dark Council. And your interruptions end now. Die and be silent, fools!
There's something different about these mutants. Watch out! That Geonosian is healing the other somehow. Take it down!
Enough! You will not win! You cannot win!
Malora's barrier has failed! Now's our chance!
Fools. Ignorant fools.
He's alive. Barely, but he's alive.
Truly? Lord Malgus has lost his edge.
Malgus?
Oh, yes. This is all his handiwork. I would never make such a mess of a library. Even one belonging to a Jedi. Malgus usurped my entire operation. A veritable ballet of predatory evolution, discarded in favor of the bludgeoning fist of a toddler.
That's impossible. Malgus is dead. I was there.
Apparently, you should have been more thorough. Malgus is alive, here on this planet. Though operational might be more accurate. A machine with pieces of a desiccated Sith Lord bolted into it hardly deserves to be called alive. Life is far more variable, more adaptable, capable of true change, and thus true power. The Force is life, and only life can truly command its depth.
Will you shut up? Malgus or not, we have to get the old man back to the colony now.
It may not be safe to move him. We should find a way to bring Doc here.
You might be right, but plastic comms are still jammed.
You realize Malgus is on his way to burn your colony to the ground, yes? He could hardly say he finished my work if he leaves it standing. That would be the now.
30 seconds to objective, my lord.
Enemy fighters, evade!
Republic fighters.
They made it. They actually made it.
Good afternoon, Commander. Before you ask, rest assured, I brought tea.
You have great timing, General. We can't thank you enough.
I only wish we could have been here sooner.
Can you bring medics to our position? We have urgently wounded people here.
Right away. We'll evacuate everyone to the colony. Medical and support teams are landing as we speak. Daerun out.
I'll just be going then.
I don't remember saying you could leave.
Taking me prisoner will waste time and personnel that you'll need to treat the wounded, like your friend here. I'm sure I'm not worth the effort.
I think a prisoner like you could tell us a lot of interesting things about Malgus and the Empire's plans.
Oh, tiresome.
Thanks to the distress calls, we were able to sweep in and pick up all of the evacuation shuttles before the Empire could deploy pickup teams of their own.
That's a huge relief. We can never thank you enough, General.
All too happy to help. All evacuees will be transported to safety in Republic space. I know of some settlements on Tanab that could put good farmers to use, if any are interested.
Your help is greatly appreciated, General.
Speaking of farms, I have already forwarded your data to a friend of mine, an outstanding Shatesh player from the Agriculture Administration. They tell me the information from your farms is likely to revolutionize our entire logistical structure. Countless millions may be fed thanks to your efforts.
I'm glad I could help.
Any chance your fighters got Malgus in the attack?
It's possible, but seems a bit too much to hope for. Darth Malgus back on the front lines. This is a dark day for the Republic. We caught him off guard this time. I doubt we'll be so lucky again.
We beat Malgus before. We can beat him again.
With your help, I believe it.
Is he all right? Did he make it?
Nostral's wounds were severe. Cauterized perforation of the upper ventricle, ocular damage from oxygen exposure, catastrophic muscular and nerve damage to the left forearm. Fortunately, he received treatment from the most brilliant, skilled, and handsome doctor in the entire galaxy, so he's gonna pull through.
You've worked your magic as always.
Glad I could prove that I haven't lost my edge.
Thank you, Doc. I mean it.
That's what I do.
The soldiers are still digging through some of the worst of the damage to the library.
Torrell, Reyna, and Z are still missing, and I can't sense them. That makes 15. I'll update again when we finish clearing the rubble.
The old man was right to bring us here. We needed this time to heal. And to remember what makes us Jedi. We've hidden long enough. The evil of the Sith doesn't stop just because we aren't there to oppose them. Quite the opposite. I'm no master, and I can't speak for the Order, but I can say this. The Republic needs the help of the Jedi. So let me be the first to volunteer.
I am deeply honored to accept. I'll have quarters prepared for any Jedi who wish to join you aboard my flagship.
We're already packed, and I think this will end up being a much more worthy destination. Commander, thank you. Without you, this would have been a much darker day for us all.
Let's stay in contact. I'd love to get to know you sometime when we aren't fighting for our lives.
I think I might like that too. May the Force be with you.
When the dawn came, the Zell awakened and saw the tongs upon the high place and were afraid. For the morning light caught the glint of helms and weapons and created phantom warriors made of dazzle and distance. But the cleverest of them were not deceived. The Empire thought they could make this a grand first strike in their renewed war against us. They hoped to destroy the Jedi, to destroy us with fear before we ever faced them in open battle. Thanks to you, they failed. The Jedi are renewed allies of the Republic. Our people have seen that the Sith are vulnerable whenever we stand united. This war will be dark and brutal and vicious. But we will stand against that darkness together. Together, we will win.
Friend, let me just say this. You have made it. This place, this planet, your own cantina, ships, a staff, a small army. We're a long way from Bug Town on Balmora. I'm proud of you.
Now that you're back in the galaxy at large, you must have big plans.
You know me too well. Yeah, I did put together one or two ideas while I was on Ossus, but... I'm not ready to commit. Hard to believe it's been so long. The colony was good for me. Good for everyone, really. The way things were going, the break was good. I stuck with Kira and Scourge through the war. Even for a while after, until Scourge went on the hunt. He was obsessed. Something to do with the Sith Emperor, and wouldn't tell me more. Kira was spun up about it, too. We got separated on Bagheera. I couldn't hook back up with them. I circled back to Tython and then fell into Nostral's little project.
Sounds like you went through a lot. I'm glad you made it in one piece.
You and me both. But hey, let's focus on the man of the hour. What do you think? Got any openings for an incredibly talented doctor?
Welcome to the Alliance, Doc.
I'll drink to that. Now then, what's the story with that cute Voss lady downstairs?
Looks like we've got just about everyone. How are we doing?
Internal security remains solid. I've caught 3 Imperial spies since Ossus. 2 attempted to enlist, and the other presented herself as a merchant seeking new trade relations. Unfortunately, they fled before they could be caught and interrogated about their specific objectives.
It's good to know we're still so popular.
I suppose that's one way of looking at it.
My assets have brought in solid intel from all of the major battles along the front lines. I'll keep forwarding everything to Baywan for analysis.
My people are using that intel to create new write-ups for the major field commanders on both sides. Should help us predict strategic probabilities going forward. Until we get a specific request for aid, I've deployed our fleet in a defensive posture around Odessen. Speaking of ships, one of our frigates went AWOL. The crew is ex-Imperial, so we're pretty sure they're heading back home. I can't blame them for not sticking around to fight their old allies, but that ship wasn't theirs to take. How should I deal with them?
Track them down, but stick with your ion cannons. I only want the ship back. Crew members are free to go where they like.
Understood. Once our people have retaken the frigate, they'll drop the crew off at the closest neutral port.
Nothing so dramatic occurring in our science lab. Improvements to Odessen's planetary shields have been successfully completed.
All right. Hilo?
We've had to step up security for my crews. Piracy is becoming a bigger problem on their runs. Lucky for us, you're friends with Mandalore. Now that word spread that her people are riding along, nobody messes with our transports.
Good to hear. Anything else?
Me and the crew have been running one of the old Thranta corvettes. We're patrolling the route between here and Zakul. It's bad over there. Some of the city spires have closed themselves off completely. Others are actually taking shots at each other. And those gangsters from the exchange, they're moving in all over the place. Nearly half the provisional government is tied to them somehow. I know they want to go their own way, but Zakul is my home. It's home for a lot of our people. I think we should try to help.
How do you think we could help them?
The most important thing is to get the exchange out of there. The Knights are practically non-existent now. There's no law. I know it's not our place to go after them on Zakul. So let's go after them before they get there. Give me 3 extra ships, and we'll intercept any exchange members we find headed for Zakul. Without any muscle or bribes to back them up, they'll crumble.
Sounds like a good plan. The ships are yours, Koth.
Thank you. Gonna enjoy taking those scumbags down.
Sana Ray is touring the reconstruction efforts on Voss, so I believe we're finished.
I'd like to say a few words before we end the meeting.
Yes, Commander?
I want to thank you all for standing by me. We have survived so much, overcome so much. That was only possible because of all of you. The galaxy is as chaotic as ever. But if we stand by one another, we'll find our way through.
You can count on us. There was one final matter for you. We received a message from Alec Raynan, a reporter for a Republic news network. He'd like to speak when you have a moment. I've loaded his frequency into your holocom.
Thought we could use a moment alone. I have to say, it feels good to work with the Republic again. We spent so many years dealing with Suresh and people like her. It's easy to lose faith, to forget what we all signed up for in the first place. The Republic might finally be ready to live up to its own standards. I'm glad to be a part of it.
The Republic has always been my home. It feels good to be back after so long.
Plus, Coruscant has way better restaurants than Dromund Kaas. I'm glad we could talk. I'll catch you later.